stealth.
Snake, you got a sec?
What's up?
Prime Minister Gary of Grenada is asking the UN to set up an agency to study the UFO problem.
Grenada? That island in the Caribbean?
He gave the press a bunch of photos. Says they proved the existence of UFOs. One of them caught my eye.
That's the...
Yep. The weapon Huey called the Chrysalis.
Cuz, this is the photo I gave to Chico. He said something about selling it off as a photo of a UFO.
Looks like it found its way into the pages of a magazine.
But why would the Prime Minister of a country believe tabloid trash like that?
There's been reports all over the Americas of abductions and cattle mutilations lately.
You think that true?
I think the CIA might be involved.
If they are, then Gary could be.
I know. If he digs too deep, he's gonna get himself into trouble.
But Grenada's right next door to Cuba.
I guess that would make it tough for the CIA to intervene, in a sense.
Upsetting the domestic balance of power could cause it to go red all of a sudden.
True. Well, in any case, it's not like we can do anything about it. Just wanted to let you know.
Gotcha. I'll be careful not to let any more photos leak.
Recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Is complete.
Yeah.
is it?
Huh.
leader. Recover him and it's mission complete.
You're fired.